How do I calibrate a pH sensor? First thing I'm going to do is plug the pH sensor into the interface. Then I notice that pH shows up. I'm going to tap that and hit the show path. Down at the very bottom, I see a wrench and screwdriver icon. I'm going to touch that. And after a moment, calibrate sensor shows up. I'm going to touch that. Once it's found the pH sensor, it says 2 point. That's the default. That's what I want. Next. And it says standard value 4. Notice that I do have a pH 4 buffer solution. I'm going to remove the pH probe from its stored solution, rinse it off, and place it into the pH 4 solution. Let it set for a moment, and then hit read from sensor. It now knows that that one is a pH 4. Take it out. I'm going to rinse it off. Scroll down on the list, but this time it says the value is a 7 and I have a pH of 10. So I'm going to change that to a 10. I'm going to place this in the solution. Wait for a moment, and then hit read from sensor. Okay, and I'm ready to start taking pH readings. Thank you.